daily neighborhood ride. We're just climbing. I think we're gonna go ride Leapfrog. We're at the top of Leapfrog. It's about 6:54 in the evening. I'm not sure what time we started out, but we were at the bottom of Sundog at 6:05. So about 50 minutes to climb up from there. So we're gonna head down Leapfrog. Pedal strike. That would have been a better drop than a roll. I don't know if you guys saw that deer. So there used to be a good line through here. This is new. That's a little weird to me. I'd have to work on that one a little. The line I like is blocked by that ladder that I don't think I like. So I've really only ridden this trail once, last summer, the last ride. I have my seat down for that. I think this is a blue trail, but it's still pretty chunky. My motto is taking it somewhat easy. I always seem to say that. Multiple lines there. Yeah, I just don't remember the trail. Remember that feature in there? A little side, I'm not gonna ride it. Big rock roll. You can see it in the woods there. Maybe you can't, it's kinda hard to tell. That big rock, you can ride over. still think I'm on the, hopefully I'm on the right trail. There was a split back there. I think I need to cut my bars down. Oh, just a little bit. I didn't have any speed, and I don't want to roll it. Ah, let it go. I'm like, should I go back and hit that? Maybe I should have, but I'm gonna let it go. I didn't know what was there. Didn't have a lot of speed. Almost didn't make that. Oh, I'm feeling it in my everything. Oh yeah, feeling it in my hands. Arms, legs. Pretty steep. Probably good that I didn't roll that. I don't know which way to go. I may have took a wrong turn somewhere. Well, I really don't know. I'm just gonna keep going down this way. Not sure if this is even leapfrog anymore. I kind of feel like it might not be. Oh. It could be. Whatever it is, I haven't ridden it this year. Probably a big drop here. Yep, if you want it. A couple of them. I am not feeling up for it. I got the bike for it. I don't know what trail. Feeling like a lot of bike for me. Cool, but no. Yeah, we're definitely on something different other than leapfrog. Maybe we're on taking the leap. I don't even know. At this point, I'm just going down. They give me. Yeah, I still have a hard time. This bike. I think I was already here. I'm gonna look. I was here. Yeah, unfortunately, I took a wrong turn. It's still a great ride. Yep, that was bottom of D3. Yeah, let's just go this way, I guess. We did part of Leapfrog. I should have stopped at that split. I just kept rolling. And took it. This is some of the stuff we climbed up earlier. We can go back down it. Wasn't really a ride the plan, but sometimes that's what happens. You could just launch that or roll it or just skip it and be safe like me. So while this bike is way more bike than I need, I do enjoy riding it. And sometimes it allows you to do some questionable line choices, but the deal is I've blown out both of my knees a few times each. One has a cadaver ligament. One does not. So I'm always a little cautious about that. And I'm 51. So I gotta remind myself sometimes, take it a little easy. Whoa. Oh, what a gorgeous night out, though. Ridden down this once with Bogey, so it's kind of cool to ride down again. cuts off a couple switchbacks. So yeah, I make it all the way to Leapfrog. I love going down that whole trail. It was pretty long. A lot of little jumps and hits. And all we did was the top part of it. I was just too tired to figure out a way to climb back up. Yeah, nice alpine glow happening. Sunset. Hey, how's it going?
Good. Have a good one.
You too. The suspension on here pretty stiff, which is cool. Not as plush as you think it would be, but supportive, and then if you do take a big hit, it's gonna handle it. Oh, more deer. I might have to go ride Leapfrog again. That's because I really didn't get it. Oh, man, my hands. I wouldn't say arm pump, but the hands. Definitely feeling it. Right on. We'll see you in the next one.